Today we're going to do an activity called sight word spelling and stretching. I'm going to ask my students to stand up, push your chairs in. I'm going to show you one of our sight words on the card, and I want you to use your body to form the letters and spell out the words. How can we spell out the word bike with our body? Can you think of a way to make a B?
B I K E. The next card is cow. C O W.
Stay strong, keep moving, and
live out!